I'm scared that somebody will see me and kill me.
This year's deadly gun violence has neighbors afraid.
Everybody got to drop to the floor because it's his gunshot.
And frustrated they get no help.
I think it's gotten worse.
Fox 59's Beairshelle Edmé uncovers what it's like to live near a violent area.
You wonder sometimes how many of them are going to make it out.
What residents believe must happen to reach a turning point. Tonight on Fox 59 News at 10.